N-U-X. And it's a PA-2. It's just a little tiny box about 4 or 5 inches long, probably about 3.5 inches wide. And it's got a bunch of little stuff on it, you know, flat, jumbo, mellow, whatever. And then it's got volume, body, modulation, amplitude. And it's got delay, room, hall, chorus, chorus 2, wide. I can flip her around here a little bit and see what it does here. Like this one here, nah, that ain't changing much. That's the flat version. Let's see what the hall does. I'll bring it over here, crank it up a little bit. Should give a little bit more bump to it. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's working that great or not. But this is what's going in the mobile. I guess I'll have to see if it's going to work worth a damn or not.
Dude, that, wow. Yeah, I'm going to have to call you up on the phone and find out more about that. But here's what you sounded like in the beginning.
Sure, I didn't even think of that, but yeah, you can get a grasp on it and see what happens. I don't know, I just bought one of these little, they're calling Nux, or Nux, N-U-X, and it's a PA-2. It's just a little tiny box about 4.
Alright, so that's what it sounded like in the beginning. And this is what it sounded like with your hall on, which stands for hallway.
Give a little bit more bump to it. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's working that great or not. But this is what's going in the mobile. I guess I'll have to see if it's going to work worth a damn or not.
There you go, brother. Yeah, that's nice, man. We're going to have, I'm going to call you up on the 21 and see about more about that thing. Where'd you go, Mouse? Did you lose your modulation there or what, brother? Or we lose Mother Nature?